Ah! Yeah. It's a game, Megan. Very tough fight. That could have gone either way. You obviously edged it. How did you feel?
It was a very close fight. Didn't know who won it. Brilliant fighter, banged off. And good sportsman as well. But we just edged it at the end, didn't we? And I'd like to say a big thank you to Ian from Elite Boxing, my girlfriend, Holly, and everyone that's come to support me, Michael, everyone. Big thank you to everyone.
Trying hard.
Yeah, trying hard.
Well, I think if you'd have lost that fight, your girlfriend might have got him and batted in a corner. That's what I believe. Because I'll just be watching. I might give any day, but not your girlfriend.